Winter is here. Sometimes there's nothing famously hot about it. So what's the coldest day on record in the Midlands? Believe it or not, it's 11 degrees below zero. That happened on Valentine's Day in 1899. And what's the coldest winter? Well, that's 1967-68. In that year, 90 days below freezing.
When you should go for the heavy jacket and some hot chocolate too. The WIS First Alert Weather Team is here for you with winter weather coverage you can count on.